to make a pickup for Rise.
Back already? We just paid off your bloodsuckers.
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Yeah? So are we. Rise said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection, just threats. You any different?
Look, all I want to do is get this over with. What's it gonna take, huh? Don't need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire?
Jesus Christ. You people are fucking monsters. All my money's in that satchel. Take it and get the fuck out.
Hey, for what it's worth, this isn't something I want to do. I'd rather be helping you guys.
And yet you're still doing it, aren't you?
Okay, Kareem, I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Good job today.
The Olsen twins. Never mind. Now get the fuck out. For fuck's sake. Where the hell am I supposed to? Please don't. Please don't. I am not in the mood for dying. Not today. Not ever. None of that. What the fuck? That guy is on fire. Oh shit, don't drop down. You know, maybe I'm starting to get the feeling. Never mind. No idea where I'm supposed to go. Fuck up. Put on the gas.
Okay, I got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
I don't know if I want to be a hero for Rise. He seems like a douche.
Hey, you! Come over here!
I'd like to buy an argument. Oh, shit. Never mind, I don't want to. I'd rather die. Never mind, I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Excellent. You're a lot more dependable than most of these drunks. Rise is waiting for you. Maybe we can work together again sometime.
God, I hope not.
Hey.
If you show them compassion, they will see it as weakness. And they will take your whole arm. Understand? I give you shelter, I give you bread, women, bullets, and you cannot perform a simple task. I should send every one of you to the pit.
Ah, the tower lackey returns. Do you have something for me, friend?
Yes, I do. Now it's time for you to give me what you promised. 2 crates of Andazin.
I think not. Your loyalty to the tower? is nothing but blind obedience, Crane. A coward's submission to false hierarchies. You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you follow mine, like a good little dog.
Look, we had a deal.
Your people need the Anthazine. Now, more than ever, I would surmise. But a man who follows someone else's rules is no man at all. Here, I will allow you this much.
You promised me 2 crates of it. This is only 5 vials.
If you want more, I present you with an opportunity. The athlete, the Scorpion, Jade Aldemir. She's one of your number. Bring her to me. I have an arena where men fight for our amusement. I would have the Scorpion fight for us. I'm curious how long it will take for someone of her caliber to, break.
What? No! No, forget it. I'm not doing it.
I hear no true conviction in your voice, Crane. You have not yet made your choice, I can tell. Will you be a dog and save the dwellers of the tower? Or will you be a man and save the maiden? Go and think about it.
Come and see me when you get back. I've got something for you.
That's simple.
Ah, shit.
Oh, you gotta be kidding. I killed myself. Oh, it's off.
Heads up, everyone. This is Alfie. We've just lost gas at the tower, and as far as I can tell, the whole city has too.
Any guess what happened?
No.
Are you?
Gas man Jeff up and quit on us last week. He was kind of irreplaceable.
Maybe I can track him down.
Maybe, definitely, and get on it fast. Word is he's built up his own little fortress somewhere behind the train station.
All runners, drop what you're doing and head immediately to the closest safe house. Night is near.
Crane here.
Report.
I'm no longer cooperating with Ryze. He wanted me to kidnap Jade Aldemir and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and? Was that it?
What do you mean, was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Ryze wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What the... What the fuck kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
Jesus Christ.
Fuck you, asshole.
I agree.
I do.
Rai sees everything. Don't forget that.
Do you have the answers in? Give it to me.
So what happened?
One person turned and had a couple of other people trapped. We could have sealed off that one apartment, but Brecken wanted to save as many lives as possible. It went bad. Somebody had to make the call. And now we've lost the entire floor, including a couple of kids. You'd better talk to Brecken. I have to get these meds to Lena.
This is where we get the announcements about the Antocene drops. And they've just stopped.
There were cases!
I froze!
Lena had to step up!
Maybe she should be in charge.
What the fuck, Crane? I'm no leader. I'm a goddamn parkour instructor!
Wait, so all the free running... Wait, that was you? Brecken, you showed these people how to survive!
Do you know what my pockets were full of when I showed up in Haran? Fucking business cards. I was hoping to drum up some more students. Maybe get enough so I could save up and buy a house. Instead of that poxy little flat I've been renting.
Listen. I'm gonna talk to Rice myself.
Whoa. Hang on a minute. Brecken, these people still need you. Okay, just give me some time, all right? There's gotta be another way. A better way.
Fine. I'll wait. But not for long.
Damn.
Finally, I get to do some actual good.
Raheem,
what are you doing up here?
Hey, Crane. Can I trust you?
How much you had to drink, kid?
Can I or not?
Yeah. What's up?
See that skyscraper? The scouts found a volatile nest in there. We take that out, and then running missions at night, we could totally do that. So I'm thinking, if we planted some explosives...
Oh, Jesus. Raheem, you're not still on that.
Crane, we have to do this. As long as that nest is there, we'll never be able to gather up enough antis. It would work. We make a good team. Ah! Shit, oh my... Ah! Don't drop me!
This is why you don't go on top places when you're drunk.
See? Told you we make a good team.
Look, Raheem, we don't have any explosives. None. The closest thing to what you're talking about are Spike's firecrackers. That's impossible.
You don't know what it's like. All I can do is watch. Sit on my ass and watch everything happen and do nothing. I don't want to die here, Crane. Not like this, not helpless. If I go out, I'd rather go out doing something.
What's this?
I was set to fly out on Sunday. They quarantined us on Thursday. I already had my bags packed.
I'll keep my eyes open, okay? If there's some way we can make this happen.
Whatever.
I'm tempted. Jump off the map! That was awesome. It's actually awesome. Okay.
This is Crane, do you copy?
What do you want, Crane?
I want you to start the antizen drops again, at least near the tower. These people need help.
We put you in Haran to find our file, not to play Mother Teresa. Or does this mean you've reconsidered Ryze's proposal? Perhaps Miss Aldemir would even be willing to cooperate, test her skills in a new environment.
You start giving us some antizen, and then we'll talk about what Ryze wants.
Oh, it's us now, is it? Well, I'm afraid your request is out of the question in any case. Things have gotten a bit strained with the Ministry. Resuming the airdrops would not be politically advantageous at the moment.
You assholes take the fucking cake, you know that? You and your fucking file. Look, I'll locate the file for you, but I'm gonna take a good long look at it before I decide what to do about it. Loud and clear, what can I do for you?
I don't know how much time we have, so the short version. I need your help. Ryze has turned an abandoned school into a supply dump.
Jeez.
And I think it may be where he's storing his antizen. If you and I sneak in there, we could get all the meds the tower needs. Are you with me?
Yeah, I'm with you.
At the school. Tahir's men have been hauling boxes out of that place for hours. We need to get a closer look.
What's in the boxes?
Good question. If it's antizen, we need it.
How many bandits are inside?
I only saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more. We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground.
Oh shit.
And we'll make less noise more accurately.
Harp. Good time. Jump. What are you doing? I wasn't expecting that.
shit. I didn't know it was gonna be. God damn it. I found that out the hard way. Last of us vibes from this. Yeah, I'm not doing that right now.